So I'm Justin, and I'm a graphic designer, and I'm also the instructor for ISO Design. So ISO Design started just in class of 3 lang, and I just wanted to know if I could teach graphic design. The main point of it really is if we can educate the general public more in terms of graphic design, then we need to know that everything must be designed well. I hope with this setting, this teaching and educating people, we can help create even better society. We just need to educate more in terms of design. Exhibit is to show yung kasi ng classes and showcasing kung ano yung nakapagat nila. If you're educated, you need to do the process. Education really is key.
Hi, I'm
Valbuena. I'm Rio Valbuena. I'm a student.
My name is Malaya de Pesa. I'm currently an instructional designer.
What I learned sa ISO design is yung importance ng design. Hindi lang dapat siya maganda sa mata, pero yung information niya is just as important. It should be as beautiful as the design is.
Funded dito is in other people, other designers, to collaborate with them.
If you'd like to know more about ISO Design, we're inviting you to check us on Facebook and Instagram. Just look for ISO Design PH. Let's help build a better nation through graphic design.